John George Terry was born on the 7th of December 1980 in Barking, Essex. At the age of 10, the future England captain joined the famous youth side, Senrab FC. John would go on to make his debut as an 18-year-old against Aston Villa in the League Cup in October 1998.
And it's Sola's corner. And it's in! And John Terry has scored his first senior goal for Chelsea.
JT also became the first Chelsea player post-war to captain England. JT has scored 66 goals so far for the Blues, more than any other defender in the club's history.
It's in there! And look who it is! Didn't it have to be John Terry? Advantage Chelsea! Advantage Chelsea, the captain's done it!
You know what, thank you would never ever be enough, but I'll tell you what, I'm going to come back here one day. And I'm going to be supporting this team and the players for years to come. Honestly, from the bottom of my heart, thank you so much, I love you all.
Ambition. I wanted to come here and find a manager in a football club that matches my ambitions, and that's to get back in the Premier League, and that's to win games week in, week out.